when you don't have a lot of money, but you need your deer blind boards dried before you paint them.